wrestling fans, the following contest is a special six-man tag team event. Introducing first from the dark side, weighing 237 pounds, Beautiful Bobby. His tag team partners, accompanied by their number one roadie and best friend, Little Richard Marley, from Matt Street, USA, in Atlanta, Georgia, the greatest rock and roll band of all time, the Fabulous Freebirds.
And remember, ladies and gentlemen, at Starrcade in 8 days, exclusively on pay-per-view, it's going to be the Freebirds versus Ricky Morton and Tommy Rich, with Robert Gibson at ringside.
And ladies and gentlemen, their opponents, first from Memphis, Tennessee, one half of the Rock and Roll Express, Ricky Morton. From hometown South Carolina, 200.
Well, Ricky Morton and Tommy Rich not getting their introduction. Morton dumps outside. The Freebirds and Beautiful Bobby trying to take advantage of the situation. The bell hasn't even rung yet, ladies and gentlemen. The bell hasn't rung. The double DDT, George South. Remember, this contest has not started. The Freebirds now using Little Richard Marley right on the leg of George South. They're trying to break South's leg here, just like they tore up the leg of Robert Gibson, Bob.
That's right, Jim. And of course, they had Rich and they had Morton outside. Wait a minute. Here comes Zink. Here comes another referee down, Jim. We got a whole group at ringside now. They're pulling South out of the ring.
Oh, Beautiful Bobby just nailed the Z-Man. Beautiful Bobby just nailed the Z-Man. I don't think George South's going to be able to continue. This match has yet to start. The Z-Man just got nailed. A cheap shot by Beautiful Bobby Eaton.
He wasn't even looking at Eaton when it happened, Jim. Eaton just came up behind him, more or less. Hit him on the side of the jaw with a powerful right hand.
Surely the referee is not going to allow this to be 3-on-2. The Z-Man looks to be more than willing to take George South's place in this six-man tag team event. And the referee...
Well, we got all six point at it.
He says start the match. It looks like it's going to be Z-Man, Tommy Rich, and Ricky Morton taking on the Freebirds and Beautiful Bobby here. The Z-Man has signed to take on Beautiful Bobby Eaton at Starrcade. And without a doubt, the biggest single match in either of their careers on the pay-per-view spectacular in 8 days in St. Louis.
Jim, you're right. Talking about just 8 days away when it's all going to come together in St. Louis, Starrcade 90. That's exclusively on pay-per-view, fans. Jim, let me remind them quickly, it's 7 p.m. Eastern time, but it's 6 p.m. Central time or St. Louis time.
Very good point, Bob, because we don't want the fans in St. Louis at the Kiel Auditorium to be late for that event. It's 6 o'clock their time, and choice seats are still available for that event. Football tackle. Down goes Ricky Morton.
And you talked about this match coming up at Starrcade, where you've got the Freebirds. Hey, Morton in the sleeper, where you got them against Morton and Tommy Rich. Robert Gibson's going to be at ringside, Jim, during this match. He's going to be there with that leg and that cap and his crutches right there. But what an inspiration he's going to have to be to these two.
High crossbody off the top rope. Ricky Morton going for all of it. Eaton back up very quickly, makes the tag to Michael Hayes. Hayes has been tagged in, and he nails Ricky Morton. The Freebirds and Beautiful Bobby trying to destroy the leg of George South like they did to Robert Gibson. Ricky Morton with the right hand, nailing Michael Hayes. Down goes Hayes. Side headlock, and Tommy Rich will be tagged in.
Well, what a fast-paced match it is, Jim, and there's hatred among all six of these in the ring.
Spinning leg lock by Tommy Wildfire Rich.
He's working on that knee now, Michael Hayes.
Hayes and Garvin, as has been documented many times, destroyed the knee of Robert Gibson. He had to have major reconstructive surgery. He'll be at ringside at Starrcade in his brace, on his crutches. As Bob Caudle said, he should be a great inspiration to Ricky Morton and to Tommy Rich, the Z-Man, in a big single matchup against Beautiful Bobby, always known as a tag team specialist. Right now, he's a one-on-one competitor, and what a matchup for him and Z-Man at Starrcade. And the Z-Man's in there.
And Rich here with that double team. Jim, we're talking about Starrcade 8 days away, but let me tell you, we got some great matches coming up between now and then. And for instance, tonight, all of our World Championship Wrestling fans in Augusta, Georgia, at the Civic Center. World Championship Wrestling will be there tonight, and in St. Joseph, Missouri, at the Civic Center. That'll be also at the Civic Center in Augusta. And then tomorrow night in Greenville, North Carolina, at Minji's Coliseum, and in Montgomery, Alabama, at the Civic Center. Monday night at 7, Gainesville, Georgia, at the Georgia Mountain Center. Just some of the great matches that the fans will be able to see in coming days.
Of course, we'll have a great television taping at Center Stage on West Peachtree in Atlanta this Tuesday night. That begins at 7 o'clock. Fans can take MARTA to the Art Center station for that event. Walk about one block to Center Stage. Z-Man reversing on Beautiful Bobby. High elevation, Beautiful Bobby in the lights on this contest. Remember, it'll be Z-Man and Beautiful Bobby one-on-one in that big one-on-one matchup at Star King. So important in the careers of both men. They've both been categorized as tag team specialists. And Beautiful Bobby had no one to tag there.
He went to that corner, reached out and slapped the corner thinking he was going to get a tag. But where were the Freebirds? Have they hung him out to dry here, Jim?
One would think that the Freebirds wouldn't. Bobby Eaton having a few choice words there with Michael Hayes. Could be fireworks in that corner before this one is over. Michael Hayes now accepts the tag, locks up with a Z-Man, who tags in Ricky Morton. Morton, that right hand on the arm of Michael Hayes.
Don't you know there's a fire burning inside of Morton?
Oh, wow! What a left hand by Michael Hayes, and Ricky Morton walked right into it. There is indeed a fire burning, but that would certainly pour water on the fire right there and put that fire out. That left hand stung Ricky Morton.
Jim, not only did it sting him, you hear that thing just echo all around the arena. It was a powerful blow, and Morton is having a lot of trouble trying to shake that one off. Look at Eaton right back at him.
Little Richard Marley, who will also be at ringside at Starrcade. Oh, wow, what? He hit the post with the side of his head with a resounding thud. Ricky Morton beating Beautiful Bobby to the punch. But now Jimmy Jim Garvin with a scoop slam. Garvin on top with a lateral press. And a two count by referee Nick Patrick.
What a great matchup that's going to be, fans.
Thanks, Jim. Try to get him there, Bob. Got a two count and a clothesline by Jimmy Jam Garvin. And Michael Hayes glad to tag in now with Morton in trouble. Michael Hayes says one more time, drops that fist on the face of Ricky Morton. Now working on
the knee.
Working around the knee, you're right. Now working on the leg. They say that they're going to make an example out of Ricky Morton, and he and Robert Gibson will never be able to wrestle as the Rock and Roll Express again after Starrcade.
Morton has got to be careful right here, Jim, and that leg of his. We mentioned Starrcade only 8 days away. He's got to protect himself in this match.
They've already tipped their hand. They already hurt George South's leg. Inverted atomic drop by Ricky Morton. A desperation move that really found its mark. Hayes tagging in Garvin. Morton tagging in Tommy Wildfire Rich. The referee didn't see the tag. He's not going to allow it. Z-Man and Rich disregarding the referee. Z-Man and Eaton now pair it off. Fist and fire rolling outside.
We got all six of them in a wild melee right now. In and out of the ring.
Morton and Hayes. Referee calling for the bell. He's going to disqualify both teams. A real brawl ensuing outside. The Z-Man and Beautiful Bobby on the far side. The Freebirds, Morton and Rich, will get it on.
Ladies and gentlemen, the official decision, both teams have been disqualified.
Fans, when we come back, Gordon Solie has a special Starrcade edition of the Wrestling Wrap-Up, and that is next.